What's up, you beautiful face? Welcome, welcome back to The Walking Dead. We are gonna jump into chapter 2 of The Walking Dead, season 1. As I said, from this point, I haven't really seen anything. So it's gonna be exciting to see how much we can help Clementine. We need her to trust us. I need her to love. I'm like her date! Well, just gonna love her. We're gonna take care of her until her parents find her. So, oh yeah, let's check.
I got a good one for you.
Oh shit! Oh no! Gosh dang it!
You've been all by yourself through this?
Yeah. Aww. I want my parents to come home now.
And you, you keep an eye on that front door. You're our lookout. It's Doug. Okay. You got it.
And I'm Carly.
Oh yeah, we saved
Doug. Okay, Carly, you'll shift in with Doug.
You got it, boss.
This recap is really good to have.
Oh, bitch. One of them is bitten.
No. We reason with him.
With the bloody end of an axe handle, maybe. Nobody threatens my boy.
Yeah. Get out. Get out of here. Oh, we don't like Larry, dude. Oh, no.
And I don't give a shit about what happens to you. But if anything happens to my daughter or that little girl you've got with you...
I saved your ass, man.
You watch your ass.
Oh, so he's not evil. He's just very overprotective because he thinks I'm a murderer. So maybe he's just worried. But I don't like him. Nobody likes him. He's a douche. I think I have it in the description also. Nobody likes Larry. He's a douche. Oh, this is gonna be great. Because there are two seasons of the game. I haven't played anything. I haven't watched anything. So I'm like. And I love Walking Dead. It's awesome. 3 months later. Oh. Kill the face. Yeah. Yeah. Alright. Hello.
Damn it.
Wait, what?
What'd they get this time?
Looks like a rabbit.
Alright.
Well, that's another meal lost.
Oh, and also, who are you?
I still can't believe we went through all that commissary food in 3 months. It seemed like so much at the time.
Maybe you shouldn't have opened the door.
Yeah, except then I'd probably be food by now. Trust me, I have no regrets.
Rabbit's hardly a meal, Mark, but I'd take it. We're all home.
We let him in.
No
kidding. That's the thing. This is somehow. Still live at the hotel.
Last night, I heard your friend Doug laying in bed just naming types of pie. It was driving me nuts. I think he's starting to lose it.
He's not the only one. Won't you cut him some slack?
You're right. I wish I knew for sure how much food we have left.
We'll
have to ask Lily. She's the one handling the rations.
Or Miss Hannah, ask Kenny.
He's just worried about his kid getting enough. Worried about Clementine, too.
You think Kenny's having any more luck than we are out here?
We hope so.
I sure hope so.
Yeah,
between the lack of food and Kenny and Lily fighting all the time, things are getting pretty tense back at the motor inn.
Kenny and Lily.
You know, Kenny's been talking about taking off if he can get that RV running.
What? With Duck? Really? You got a family, Duck. He's better off without us. Kenny won't banish
him. He's got a wife and son to look out for.
Yeah,
and
everybody thinks
safest
that.
In a big group. Going out on his own will get them all killed.
Gave your option.
Can't blame him, though.
Opinion.
Did you hear Larry going off on him last night? What's the old guy's deal, anyway? Seems like he's got a problem with you in particular.
Oh, who if he is? I don't know. Gosh dang Larry. And I think he's dangerous. He's an old racist asshole. No, I don't think he is. He's looking for daughter.
He thinks I'm a danger to the group and Clementine. Yeah.
I think he's the one putting us in danger.
Yeah.
The way Lily worries about
his
health, I wouldn't be surprised if she's been skimming rations for him. And I know Lily thinks
really,
he's getting weaker.
Really, you think so?
But the guy's all muscle. He's a walking pile driver. I know I wouldn't want to be stuck in a room with him. And didn't he punch you in the face one time?
Knocked me flat.
And left me for dead. Which we probably will repay him for. I don't know. If you get the opportunity, I might just wait. I don't know. He might just be the kind of douchebag that will bring us down at one point anyway. Oh, Crow!
It's a long shot. I'd hate to waste the bullets.
Trust me, if I don't think I can hit it, I won't shoot.
All right, do it. Get the crow. Oh, Oh, come on.
Shit, whoa, was that what? Kenny?
I don't know.
No.
Come on.
It's Kenny? No, not Kenny. Kenny! How you doing, bro? Oh. No sambos, please. Oh. Hey, hi, dudes. Oh, it's a bear trap. You got stuck in this bear trap?
Oh, shit. No, no. Please don't kill us. We just want to help our teacher. We'll leave, I swear.
Lee, you guys okay? Get it off. Get it off. God damn it. Get
it off, man. Okay, stop yelling.
Travis, maybe they can help.
These might be the same guys that raided our camp, and we barely got away from that.
No,
guys? Why the fuck is there a bear trap out here? I don't know,
who raided your camp?
I don't know. Guys with guns.
Please, all right.
We won't bother you, I swear.
Lee, this is fucked up. We've got to help him. Please.
Oh, but how?
Ben, shut up.
Okay, cool.
My dad was special forces. I know what I'm doing.
Just see if you can get him out.
Really?
After that, you can leave us or whatever. I don't care. Please.
Okay. Cool. Okay, no, we'll try.
Gotta get him out of there.
Oh, yeah. God, thank you.
And also quiet down. There might be sambos coming.
Hurry, please, hurry.
Oh, there's always sambos coming. Gosh dang it. Come on.
This trap's been altered. There's no release latch.
Oh, really? Oh, that's neat.
Oh, no.
But can we, like, take it... Oh.
Shit.
But I don't... They own two. Own two.
It's now or never, Lee. Please.
Okay, let's...
Get me out of this.
Can we cut the chain?
Get the boys back.
The game probably wants me to cut his leg, but I don't want to. Oh, the chain. Can we cut the chain?
Oh, please.
How the fuck do you get these things open?
We don't know.
Oh.
Oh,
God. Okay, okay.
It's impossible.
All right.
It locks or something.
No.
Hurry,
no,
please.
No.
Get me out of the chain.
Let's open it with this. We can do it.
No. Stop. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Let's go.
Are you kidding me? Okay. Got there. Okay, there's
Shane.
Let's try
this. Oh, Jesus, those things are gonna be here soon. Hurry!
Lee, it has to be now!
Gosh dang, it doesn't work. Go back.
Why would somebody do this?
No, go back. Okay, you know, we're gonna go for leg. Go for leg.
Do you think you can get it
open? Bad. Really bad.
Damn it, Lee, just cut off
your
legs!
All that blood, I'm screaming. We're gonna be surrounded any minute. We have to go now!
Oh, gosh, please save him!
Take the thing.
Please hurry! He's all soaking
wet
already. Please hurry up. There's gotta be another one.
You know what? I'm sorry, dude. We need to cut your leg off.
Oh God, there's so many of them.
No. Try the trap again. Anything.
No.
Please.
No.
Fuck. I'm just wasting ammo now. We gotta go.
Yeah. But I'm gonna do this.
Oh God.
Sorry, man. Oh. I'm sorry. Are you kidding me? Oh my God! Are you kidding me with this? Jesus Christ! So gross! Oh, it's so gross! Someone take care of him!
Shit! Is he?
You cut David
Tree. Passed out.
Yeah, okay, so. You guys, oh my God.
If he's
God.
Alive, grab him and let's go.
Yeah, do it. Okay, so we need to take care of his leg. He's gonna, they already done that. Great, okay, cool. That's why it's not that man in blood. That's great.
Behind you!
Travis!
Come on,
Travis!
We gotta move.
Travis. Travis, run, why do you turn around? Go. Go, Gadget.
Oh my God, help!
Travis.
Help me!
Oh, well.
No!
Well, he's screwed. This game is gross! Oh, I knew that I had to do that, but I was like, I gotta try something else. And like, as the chain didn't make a sound or move at all, I was like, man, I'm rock hard. And I was like, okay, you gotta try. And also, why would they just stand there? Some people in zombie games and movies are just those. Stupid! What, never turn your back on a zombie. Rule number one. Don't stand with your back against a zombie. Number two. If there's zombies around, move. Number three. Oh, I'm sorry. Clementine. to hang out ever so long. Oh god. Oh god. I hope these guys are not evil. They might just clothe us as students. I don't even know, man. Hello? Don't shoot! We're here to hang out and stuff. Okay, what? Okay. What?
Get the gates open! Oh. We've got wounded!
Shit! What the hell are they doing?
I don't even know, Lily. Chill out, man.
Oh, God.
He has no leg.
What happened?
Oh, what the hell are these people?
Don't have time to explain.
Oh, shit.
Are you okay?
Get him into the truck. I'll see what I can do.
Cat,
okay?
Can you fix him?
Jesus, Ken.
Lee.
I don't know.
Lee! What the hell? You can't just be bringing new people here. What are you thinking?
Hey, you want to calm down for a fucking
chill
minute?
Out.
No, I don't. I want to know why you thought bringing more mouths to feed was a good idea.
We're not gonna feed them.
I'm the one that took his leg. That makes me responsible.
Well, that was a stupid thing to do.
We are not responsible for every struggling survivor we come across. We have to focus on our group. Right here, right now.
Yeah, come on, Lily. But
come
stop
on,
being
Lily.
Such
These
dude.
Are people. People trying to survive just like us. We've got to stick together to survive.
The only reason you're here is because you had food. Enough for all of us. But that food is almost gone. We've got maybe a week's worth left. And I don't suppose you guys are carrying any groceries, are you?
No.
Fine, you guys.
Oh, poor guy.
Welcome to the family, kid.
Come over
it's a
here.
Great
Let's see
place
what I drew.
No, I...
Just come on, okay?
You know, you like to think you're the leader of this little group, but we can make our own goddamn decisions.
Yeah.
This isn't your own personal dictatorship.
Yeah, Lily.
Hey, I didn't ask to lead this group.
You don't.
Everyone was happy to have me distributing the food when there was enough to go around, but now that it's running out, suddenly I'm a goddamn Nazi.
It doesn't matter who's in charge. Those people are here now. Guess we just have to decide what happens next.
No, Lee, it does matter.
I like
One
this guy's voice
One person can't
actor.
Be in charge of everything.
No.
You know, it might feel safe for you to
Try
sit
to
on
stay
the fence.
Neutral. I
but
did.
Sooner or later, you're gonna have to decide whose side you're on.
Oh, come on, you guys.
I don't
no,
see
that
any of you
that's
stepping up
thing.
To make the hard decisions. My girl's got more balls than all of you combined.
Dad, please. Why don't you go help Mark with the wall?
Yeah, go away. Go away, dude. Go away. Oh, I hate him. I genuinely feel like
for me?
This gosh
Everyone's
character.
Starting to hate me because I'm the one that rations the food. But nobody else wants to.
Yeah, but we need to. But now
you know
we're
what?
Taking out
your I'm not doing it tonight. You do it.
Huh?
There's today's food rations, but there's not enough for everyone. Good luck.
All right, cool. Can we share a candy bar and stuff? Yeah, I'm not gonna give it. Only 4 food items for 10 hungry people. Whoa! That's a harsh way of doing it. Oh my god. Am I for 10 people? So 6 people are gonna be like, are they sure, babe? I'm not gonna do it to a stranger. Let's focus on our group. Okay, Clementine is gonna get some. I'm not gonna get it myself. Okay, all right. We want Katya, I would love her to. But maybe let's start with Clementine. You know what?
How you doing, Clementine?
She's gold.
Where's your hat?
I don't
Where's
know.
Where's your way?
Can you help me find it?
Yeah. Sure.
Sure. When did you lose it?
I had it a couple days ago.
I promise. If I find it, I'll let you know.
Thank you. You can trust me, Clementine.
I've got to take care of some things.
Oh,
why don't you
go
back to
Clementine.
Playing with Duck for a while.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay, but before that, we're going to get some... Here's an apple. Like apple.
Here, Clem. You need something to eat.
Yeah. Okay, half an hour. Give a piece of jerky. Crackers. Jeez. Apple. Where it goes?
I
apple.
Love apples. Thank you. Are there more?
Take care.
No, honey. That was the last one.
Oh,
enjoy it. You deserve it.
Yeah, you need to stay healthy. And also, I want to give Kenny some. Kenny, my friend. I'm going to talk to him a little bit.
Word's getting out that you want to leave the motor in.
That ain't no secret, Lee. It's probably our best bet.
I'm not sure that's the best idea.
You gave Glenn your blessing when he left. Just asking you respect my choice as well.
Yeah, but he was leaving to find his friends.
Your family's right here.
Well, here isn't doing us any good. You should think about coming with us, you and Clem.
Maybe we will. Coast does sound like a smart idea.
Maybe that is the best thing.
And he has to go fishing.
I'm taking my family.
You don't want me to go? You know what?
Want something to eat?
Crackers, Kenny, cheese.
Take this.
How about my boy? He eat yet?
No.
Come talk to me once my boy's taken care of.
Oh my god. I'm sorry, I was gonna do that. I was gonna give him something to eat. It doesn't matter.
Hey, Doc, how about a little food?
Hey. Okay, crackers and cheese. How about
that? Oh man, I'm so hungry.
Doc and his family. Okay, so now the whole family likes that, alright? That's good. That's a good thing. I wanna give something to Lily. Oh, come on. How do I go over there? I wanna go here. Where's Lily? Not Katya. What's this? Okay, who's there? Doug, you need some food.
Hey, Doug.
Oh, we made a security system. He's smart.
Don't suppose I could interest you in some food.
Oh, crackers and cheese!
Actually, why don't you keep my share today? I know what? I said it didn't matter why you saved me and not Carly, but I owe you a lot more than half a day's rations.
Hey, if Doughboy doesn't want his food, hand it this way.
It doesn't work like
you
that.
Never.
I'll decide who gets the food.
Well, decide smart. You don't really want to piss me off, do you?
I do, actually. What are you gonna do? Gonna punch me again? Let's talk to Doug.
Hey, Doug.
Like that. What's up? How you doing?
What are you working on, Doug?
Yeah, I hooked up a little warning system for outside.
How does it work?
How does it work?
I set up trip lines at 4 locations, and each one triggers one of these 4 bells. So
we'll know where they are and how long we have. Smart.
Really? This is why we saved Doug.
You too.
Because he has the smart things. I don't think it really matters in the long run, but it's still really, really cool. Really, really cool. Hello? Okay, you know what I'm going to go where?
Hold the damn board steady.
I'm trying.
Oh, I hate him.
I didn't realize I was getting this weak already.
What do you want? A handout? I got 60 cents in my pocket. If you'll shut up and quit being such a pansy.
Oh my god. And he has to go to hell. Of course I'm not gonna give him something to the douche. Okay, you're gonna get some beef jerky. You know what? You're gonna get the piece of jerky.
Thanks, Lee.
Need any help with the wall?
Nope.
Actually, we could use your axe. Do you mind if we take it?
No, of course.
Yeah,
do
give
it.
Us that thing for a bit.
Of course. Sure. Mark.
Here, Mark. This should help.
Thanks.
Why would I do anything for Larry?
I'm the one doing all the work over here. You didn't think to give me the axe?
No.
Come on, Larry, give it a rest. I'm sure Lee is getting pretty sick of you thinking he's a danger to the group.
Yeah, man.
Is that what you told him?
Yeah. I missed that. That's right.
That's right.
And what are you gonna do about it?
Look, I don't care what it is,
but you two have got to start trying to get along.
The only thing I have to do is protect my daughter. And right now that means getting this damn wall fixed. So I would appreciate it if you two would shut up and let me get back to work.
Oh my god. He's so annoying. Oh, Jesus Christ. Can we just leave him and take everyone else with us? How about that? One piece of food left. Let's save someone else.
These people have gone longer than me without food. They're the ones that need it.
Yeah. Gonna give it to... And also we need to look out for the little hat. Not the new guy. Screw the new guy. Give it Kenny. Kenny, what's up?
Want something to eat?
Hey, Mike.
Hey, Kenny,
you have.
Take this.
How about my boy? He eat yet?
Yeah, yes. I gave him something.
Sure, then hand it over. I'm starved. Thanks.
The others notice you fed Kenny. Oh! Oh, she was up there. I actually wanted to give her something, but that's done.
Not such an easy job, is it?
Never said no. It was. I don't envy you. I don't know how you have the strength to do this every day.
I don't have a choice.
Hey, thanks for looking out for me and my family. I'm serious about that offer to come with us. You've more than earned a ride on the RV with me.
That's what I thought.
Still,
that's what I
guess some people aren't going to be happy with your choices.
You're out!
I don't care.
What happened to my food?
There's none left.
You keep treating people like this, and your days in this group are numbered.
Oh, I'm so scared.
Yeah, well, I don't see you working on that wall.
Oh, come on. Go away, Larry. Please.
Ken, Lee,
why don't you make like a tree
here,
and
please.
Die?
He didn't make it, did he?
He lost too much blood.
That's God damn it. I'm getting sick of this shit.
Ken, come back. There's nothing.
Let him go, Kaja.
But
he just needs time. It's been a rough
morning.
It's
too bad, man.
That man
people
that
she is not a doctor. You can't expect to do miracles.
Well, at least he's not our problem anymore.
What about the other kid?
I don't even know. We need to talk to him. Woman! Whoa! Are you kidding me? He became Samus. Oh, Q! Wow! Well, I didn't see the thing. I am dead.
Shit! Kaja!
Kaja! Okay, fast. He became a Sambo so fast. Whoa! Whoa. Oh, God.
Move.
Jesus. Hit his face.
Shit, it's
stuck. Oh, no. Come on, man. What are you doing? Wait, what can I hit? What can I even hit? Hit his face.
I got him.
Okay, cool. Do it. Please, hit his face. Hit it. Oh, gosh, dang it. Why did he become a Sammy so fast? S, go away. Okay, go away. Oh, ow. Jesus Christ. This is the worst. Oh, it's gross. This guy has been nothing but trouble. Nothing but trouble. Push off. Push. What the heck? What can I even push off? Oh, okay. It didn't show me anything to push any buttons. It was just to, like, put it on the side. That's why I died.
Thanks.
That was gross. This
no problem.
Gross.
We gotta watch each other's backs, right?
Yeah, I'm happy I gave you the axe.
Why'd you bring him here in the first place, asshole?
Dad, calm down.
You're gonna get us all killed.
Oh, come on.
Why didn't
Can we
you
take
tell
away
us
his
he
medicine?
Was bitten? What? He was bitten, and you didn't say a goddamn word.
He wasn't
bitten. But he wasn't bitten, I swear. Well, your not-bitten friend here came back to life and tried to kill my wife!
Yeah.
What? Wait, you all don't know? What the hell are you talking about?
Ooh.
It's not the bite that does it. You come back no matter how you die. If you don't destroy the brain, that's just what happens. It's gonna happen to all of us.
Oh.
God help us.
It makes sense. In those first few days, it spread so fast.
Car accidents, suicides, everything was making more of them.
When I first saw it happen, we were all hiding out
so
in the gym. Everybody
so
thought
horrible.
We were finally safe. But one of the girls, Jenny Pitcher, I think, I guess she couldn't take it. She took some pills. A lot of them. Someone went in the girls' room the next morning and... God.
Aww. Oh! Whoa. Oh, they're here. Hide.
Doug, it works.
Yeah.
Of course it works. I told you.
Shit, where did this thing come from?
Watch where you're walking, man.
Who are those people?
I don't know.
Are they the people that raided your camp?
I don't think so, but they all had their faces covered, so I don't know.
Probably
there's just two
were.
Of them.
We need to make a stand.
No, we have a routine. Oh, no, no. We don't confront them if we don't have to.
Yeah, that's smart.
Yeah, just getting untangled.
I don't know how you're still alive, man.
Sorry, Lily. We gotta do this.
What? We are?
That's far enough.
Oh, shit. Okay, okay. Oh,
don't no show problem. Where we are. You, are you armed?
Yeah. For protection. Dead could be anywhere.
But, I think you got the upper hand here.
What do you need gas for?
Our place is protected by an electric fence. Generators provide the electricity.
Oh,
our generators run on gas. Look, we own a dairy farm a few miles up the road. If y'all be willing to lower your guns, we can talk about some kind of trade.
How y'all doing on food?
I don't trust them.
We got plenty at the dairy.
I don't trust them.
Lee, why don't you and Mark check the place out? See if it's legit.
I'll go too. Improve the numbers in case we run into anything dead.
So, what do y'all think?
Oh. Okay. I don't trust them, but...
You've got a deal.
We need
food, bring
right?
some gas to your dairy. In exchange, you give us some food to bring back. We'll see how it goes from there.
Sounds fair. A couple gallons should power one of our generators for a while.
Oh.
So, this dairy.
I'm scared
really
of these guys.
Food?
Sure do.
Everybody's
lost most of the cattle,
right?
But we still have lots of milk, butter, and cheese stocked up.
And with the vegetables we grow, we got plenty of food.
I don't trust them.
Sure. I'd like to get a look at
that.
It might give me some ideas for something I can rig up at the motor inn.
Can an electric fence really stop walkers?
Well, as long as the walkers aren't completely dehydrated and the fence has enough juice, yeah, it seems plausible. The electricity basically cooks you from the inside out, right?
Guess so.
So, if the walker stays in contact with the fence, it'll eventually cook its brain. Probably takes a while, though. And that can't be a good smell. Unless it smells like jerky. Man, I could go for some jerky.
I
shouldn't have turned down that food you offered me earlier.
Oh, I want to give him jerky.
That is one runaway train of thought.
Sorry.
I was gonna give him jerky.
What's that you got there?
Oh, nothing. It's just a laser pointer I picked up during our last trip to the drugstore.
Ooh, that can be useful if we can, like, fool people.
Right,
I love Doug.
Yeah, why don't you tell us a little more about yourself, Lee?
Make people think that we have a laser sight. Oh, I move around.
Right here in the heart of Georgia. That's what I like to hear. Y'all seem pretty settled in at that motor inn.
Yo.
Who's running things over there?
Southern Modified.
We work as a group. All of us looking out for each other.
I hear that. There's so many dumbasses out there fighting each other these days. It's just stupid.
How many people you got over there anyway?
I won't tell you.
Enough to defend ourselves.
Well, that's good. It's getting dangerous out there. Well, you guys know. Well,
I think these
are
the younger. Treat them like they're hostile.
Like I said, we got plenty of food, and quite frankly, we could always use an extra helping hand.
In the summers, I used to help out on a goat farm.
Yeah, that's great. Everything helps.
Mama's been running the dairy for, well, as long as I can remember, but now...
You think you're going to cut me out of this?
Shit, get down.
No one's trying to cut you out of anything. You and Gary are always pulling this shit.
Bandits.
Who?
Those look like the people who raided my camp.
Oh, are they?
Fuck you.
Hey, we gotta get them. Let's go and get them.
And you guys were keeping it all for yourself.
What should we do?
Yeah, and you know what? We ate it all. What are you gonna fucking
don't
do
even
about
care.
It?
I don't care. Okay,
don't
so
worry.
Can we do something?
Anyway, I got you covered if something happens, but let's just wait this out and hope they move on.
Fuck you!
Whoa!
Fuck you! Fuck you!
Oh, shit!
Oh, but he made a lot of sounds. Can we take his bow? I think his crossbow were awesome.
Shit. Come on, let's get to the dairy where it's safe.
Can we? No, let's go steal his stuff. Rule one of zombie survival, except for other rules. Steal everything. Loot all the stuff. How about that? You can't forget the loot. Gosh dang it, you need loot. And also, this open kind of areas are here.
Family dairy. Y'all can see how we kept this place so safe.
The fence keeps them out?
You betcha. They fry like bugs in a zapper. We're pushing 4,000 volts through that thing with generators and amps.
Oh, wow. You guys must know a thing or two about running
water. I don't trust them at all.
Yeah.
Sorry to hear that he died. Can't have kids around.
We've got kids in our group. Doesn't seem safe to have them near a lethal fence.
Oh, don't worry about that. We got plenty to keep them entertained.
Oh, wow. You've got enough electricity to run the whole place.
It's worth protecting. Hence all the juice.
I thought I saw y'all with company coming down the drive.
Guys, this is our mom.
I'm Brenda
St. John, and welcome to the St. John Dairy.
This here's Lee. He's from Macon.
A couple of our old farm hands were
from Macon. There's something bad going to happen here. I'm 100% but
they got a few more friends staying at the old motel.
Oh, my goodness. That place is pretty vulnerable. Have you got someone with survival experience to lead your group?
We work together. Let's just say.
Plus, we've got plenty of people with military experience.
Well, that's good to hear. That motel ain't the safest place. Now that we all are here, we'll make sure you're safe and comfortable.
Wait, does it offer? We're
awful hungry.
These are for y'all. Baked fresh this morning.
Holy moly!
But they're too nice. Oh, Doug, come on.
Sorry.
Can't get stuff like that anymore. Not without a cow for milk and butter, that's for sure.
That's right. Hopefully Maybelle will make it through this bout of whatever she's got and be with us for a good long while.
Your cow is sick? What's she...
We have a vet. We could bring her here. We can help
don't
you folks
say
out.
That, Mark.
A vet? Oh, my. Our prayers have been answered.
Maybe our whole group could come. For the day.
Oh, Mark,
well,
come
how
on.
How about this? Y'all go get your veterinary friend and I'll prepare some dinner. A big feast for all you hungry souls. It'd be nice to have some folks to help out around here again.
No, 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 no. Danny, let's check out this place first.
Help me out in the kitchen?
Gonna check
why don't
out
I head
place
back
first?
With the food and round up everyone for the trip back here?
Might want to take someone with you. Remember, those roads can be dangerous.
No problem. Ben can come with me.
Take this.
All right. See you later.
Oh, Mark. Don't give away our gun. Trust
Mark,
Mark.
Why don't you take a look around? Once you get settled in, I could use some help securing the perimeter.
Is there a problem?
Sometimes the dead get tangled up in the fence before they fry and end up knocking over a post. It'd be a big help if you could walk the perimeter. You can learn a little something about our fence. I'm gonna go top off the generators before they run dry. Come get me when you're ready.
You betcha. This place is incredible. It's got
it's not.
And that fence? Oh man, that fence.
Mark,
if we play our cards right, this might turn out to be a place we can stay. So how do you want to
play this? No. I'm sure we should do whatever to help out. Let's make sure
we can think about bringing our whole group here to stay. We need to figure out if this place is as safe as they're telling us.
Right. Obviously they think it's safe. But is it safe enough for the kids? I noticed a broken swing over there. Not a big deal, but maybe there's other things not working that we just can't see yet.
And checking the fence perimeter sounds like a decent way to get a good look at their
defenses. Oh, they're probably gonna murder us.
I'll keep my eyes open.
Why would they murder us?
Find out what you can from Andy.
Cannibals? Huh. That'll be gross. All right. Okay. So let's check the area. I have a swing over here. I have a swing over here.
Too bad it's broken. I'll bet Clementine and Duck would have loved something like this to play on.
Kids used to like that old swing even more than the tour sometimes.
Oh,
I'll bet.
Of course.
Mind if I fix it?
Sure, that'd be great. Mama sure does appreciate y'all helping out.
Looks like it just needs a new board for the seat and some rope.
All right.
Make it safe for Clem and Duck. And let the St. Johns know we can pull our weight around here.
Yeah, we can fix wings. That's awesome. Oh, I still have my axe. I didn't see that in my inventory first. That's great. As long as we have the axe. Okay, we can go up here, but let's not at the moment. Let's look at this. There's a board, for example.
This is too big right now. But if I can find something to cut it down to size, this might make a good seat for the swing.
Alright. Okay, so we're gonna find like this one.
Mind if I use one of these boards?
Already making some repairs, huh? I like a guy who takes some initiative. Yeah, go right ahead.
It's a little bit weird. I would say it's a little bit weird that I'm like, I just came here and like, it's broken. So while we wait, I'm gonna fix it. But it's cool. Okay, so we got a plank and now we need some rope. Okay, we don't want to touch that. I don't want to talk to this guy. I think, okay, let's talk to him. Andy.
Hi.
What's up?
Hi. I'm glad you guys decided to help us out. I noticed back at the motel that you folks are pretty well armed. Yeah. And stockpiling, huh?
We have. No one fucks with us. We can help. How many weapons do you have?
Yeah, if you need some extra people to protect the dairy, you can count on us.
Well, hopefully it'll never come to that, but thanks.
It probably will. Okay, the fence stops the walkers. Are we your first guest? Let's fix. No. Okay, let's not do that.
Place for me.
I'm gonna fix.
Okay, well, we gotta secure the perimeter, so don't take too long.
No, of course not. But I'm gonna do that after I fix everything. Hello, dude. Stop, dude. What's that? Use board on. Oh, it's over there. Okay, cool. It doesn't matter. But we're gonna go up here. We need some rope first. Gonna get that rope. Gonna get there. And also, how can they trust us? That's suspicious to me. That they, like, trust us enough to just let us wander around. That's weird to me. Hey, you got the rope!
This rope is perfect for the swing.
Yeah. Perfect. I don't like... These guys... They have done something. All right, we will probably die. Hopefully not, right? Discord and rope on. So what? Fix it.
All right. This shouldn't be too tough.
So we'll look a little bit better.
Well, I'll be damned.
Yeah. Are you happy now?
Mama's gonna be thrilled to see that old swing all fixed up.
Hopefully our kids will like it too.
Did you say something, darling? Oh, my goodness. Did you say that?
Just trying to help out a bit around here.
You know, I used to push Andy and his brother. They were kids. Seems like such a long time ago now.
That's amazing.
Yeah, it does.
Like 20 years. 30, 40 years, maybe. Yay, we did. Okay, let's look at the perimeters. Perimeter. English is hard. Dude, get out of here. Get out of here. Andy, okay, let's do it. That generator.
Hi.
What's up? Hi.
Mark and I can help you with that perimeter now.
Yeah, let's go fix good. That perimeter.
The fence will stop a walk in about 3 or 4 seconds, but it gets overloaded if we leave the husks out there.
You know, Mark and I can clear the fence ourselves if you want to stay here and finish up with the generators.
Well, that'd be great. I'll turn off the northwest section, and you guys could strip them off and look for any weak points. Well, that'd be a big help.
Sounds easy enough.
Mm.
Stay attentive. You never know.
Okay. So, here's what I'm thinking. Maybe he will turn them on while we hold the fence. So, we will die. I'm really suspicious of this guy. I don't really have much of a reason, but I don't...
It's pretty amazing what they've done with this dairy, but let's see what it takes to secure this fence before drawing any conclusions.
I can't wait until everyone's out here. Everyone besides Larry.
What's up with you telling him what I said about him thinking I'm dangerous?
Yeah, Larry can go to heck.
Look, you said it. You even admitted it right to him.
Yeah.
I try to be civil at least.
He's too busy being cranky to notice.
Yeah. Mark, why would you do that?
Ugh.
Also, it has a bolt in it. Pretty cool.
Lee,
if it were a zombie apocalypse world, I know Archer, you know? So I would go for like kind of thing. Basic kind of thing. Look.
Disgusting.
What? You don't want to touch it? But I will go for the arrows because they're quiet. Arrows are great.
I'm sure there's still a few more.
And they're like
once this fence is patched up, this place will be a fortress. Ugh. God, can you imagine not having to worry about the walkers anymore?
It won't be a fortress. Yeah, unless it's dangerous fortress.
True. But it's also dangerous to the walkers.
Yeah. But, oh, no, so there's no one here.
They seem to have this place tied down pretty well.
No. Delaying the inevitable, what do you mean?
What do you mean by that?
I don't know. I think we can take... They seem decent enough. I just want you to know that I've got your back if anything goes down. Ah. That's all.
Thanks. There's another
one. Cool, Mark.
I see it.
Oh, and also the pulse is down. That's not good at all. Push it. Oh, come on.
You never get used to the smell, do you?
Nope.
No.
Christ.
No, so that toast was like dinner. Falling down. That's not good.
Thanks for the rations earlier. It's not easy eating in front of the kids, but it's all that's keeping me on my feet right now.
Oh. Hungry too. That's hungry more focus on the
Do you
test.
Think they're gonna
I'm
be
hungry.
Good for it? Dinner for a whole group of people?
If they've got as much food as they say, I think so.
Oh, I think they're gonna kill.
Come on. I
think
I see
what
they're getting
at. I don't wanna die.
This one must have knocked it over trying to get through.
I don't want Clementine.
He's tangled
to die.
Up in there pretty good. Come on, help me get this thing back in place so we can get Mr. Crispy off of here.
I think we'd get better leverage from the other side.
Good idea.
Mr. Crispy. Oh, we jumped over. This is not a good sign. Also, it's the third thing, so that's not a good thing at all. Okay. Q.
Holy fuck!
Q.
What just happened?
The fence is on.
Why the hell would he turn the fence on? He knows we're out here.
What the? Get to the gate.
No, get over there, instead. Yeah!
We had an agreement!
Mark!
Who the fuck is that?
No idea!
Fuck!
Whoa!
Now what?
With a fence on, that gate is our only way out!
Oh,
I can
God.
Do this all day.
Okay.
I got one of you!
Hello. Oh, we can push the tractor.
You asshole!
Push it. Get Mark.
Damn it!
Okay, maybe something holding it back.
Hey. Get
oh, this
back
thing.
Here.
Yeah. Turn
you
it off, turn it off, turn it off.
Yeah. You really think you can fuck
no,
with
no, 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 no. Chill out. Okay. No, it's cool. Chill out, bros. We're friends.
Get close,
what the heck?
Think.
Are you kidding me?
Still
something
you.
Still stuck? Oh, come
on. Come
on.
If we can reach the gate, we can get through this fence and back to the house.
Shit, that hurts.
Hey. Oh, God. This is weird, Mark. All right, cool, done it, done, deleted it. Okay, great. Oh, freaking Sambo!
What happened?
Shit! It's one of the dead we pushed down earlier. Gonna have to move it.
Oh. Okay, move it. Move it. Oh, gross. I do all the hard work here, Mark. We're going home. Please leave me alone.
Everyone, how many of those things did we push down?
Are you... Two. Two. We put down two, Mark.
What about all
Math. Come on. Are you alive? No. No, he's alive. Ah! Whoa. Are you kidding me with this? Why are you alive? Worst fans ever. Oh my God, it's so nasty!
Barely.
Come on! The gate's right there!
Oh God, he's coming after us. Coming straight for us. Jesus! Please, Sambo! I separated from you. Oh, thank you.
Let's get out of here!
We are. Do it. Do it. Let's get out of here. And also, close the fence. Oh, come on, you guys. This is a bad part with having like a big farm in the zombie apocalypse because there are gonna be a lot of guys seeing where you are. We got attacked.
I thought this place was safe.
Holy shit, are you okay?
Fucking bandits. They have no right being out here.
Oh.
Oh, my lord. What happened to you, sweetheart?
It was those bastards in the woods, mama.
Yeah.
I'll be all right.
Well, what does it look like?
God damn, it hurts.
Hey, y'all.
Mark, oh my God, what happened?
He got shot with an arrow.
Christ, are you gonna be okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I should just pull it out.
Maybe?
Oh, no, honey, come on. Brenda's got you. Come on inside now.
Oh.
We'll have you all sorted out.
Oh.
Well, you must be the veterinarian.
What kind of shit is
okay,
this?
Okay, so Patrick can some people
all the way up here.
Patrick took care of him.
I think it was them that attacked us.
They gave us a lot of problems in the beginning. Killed a bunch of our farmhand. We were able to get them to stop by making a deal.
You knew about these people? Bad.
Food for protection. Not like we had much of a choice, but they did stop hassling us.
I knew it.
God damn it! Doug said this place was safe.
Oh, come on, Larry. It
so
was a
much
fluke.
For your
so
deal.
Much for your understanding.
Shit, broke the agreement. Look, I'm sorry, Lee. If I had any inkling they were going to give you guys trouble, well, we would have gone out there with you. Listen, we may have had an agreement with those people, but we will not stand
for
this
shit. Oh, really? Then why was the fence off?
Ain't no way we're going to let those sons of bitches get away with this.
You know where these assholes are?
They're hard to pin down.
Oh,
but I think I know where at least one of their camps are. When you're ready to go scope out that bandit camp, come
find us. Oh, really?
Bandits? Are you serious?
Well, we're gonna go hunting for bandits.
We can't stay here.
Not safe. This place is a hell of a lot safer than that motor inn.
Come on.
I think all of us and our guns can handle a couple of punks with bows and arrows. What we need to do is find a way to get our whole group out
probably.
Here to stay. Take this place over if we have to.
Whoa, cool your jets there, Rambo. These are nice people.
Say that
Let's not do anything to get us thrown out before we eat.
I'm gonna head out and help.
Oh, you think so?
Bandits.
You're a good person,
guys,
people, person, person.
And Brenda while I'm gone.
Well, that's easy. I got charm coming out of my ass.
Yeah, that's real charming, Dad.
Nope.
Where's Ben and Doug?
Since Doug ate half the biscuits on the way to get us, I had them stay back. I still don't think we should be trying to stay here, and someone's got to watch the motor in until we get back.
Doug, come on. He was so hungry.
Hey, kid, look what Lee got working for.
A swing. I love swings.
Yeah.
Just like at my treehouse.
Yeah.
Come on, Doc. Thanks, Lee. You're the best.
Yeah.
Yes. Hero. Of course, we did it. Amazing. Be happy. We find the stuff. Great. Okay. So. What can we do when what can we do? Let's go in here. What? Yeah, let's go see what they have for skeletons in their closet. I think they probably have something gross in here. And it's just
not
like
room
in series.
I guess
Herschel.
A few of us could camp out here in shifts.
Herschel had some stumbles going on. Maybe they have a similar
if
thing.
If there's not enough room in the house for all of us, I guess a few of us could camp out here in shifts.
Why is it hand thing if I can't do anything? And also, I can't go over here. Okay, cool. Game. Thank you so much, game. Oh, I don't want to talk to them. I hate them. Screw Larry. He destroys everything. If we just didn't have a Larry, everything would be okay. Gosh, dang it, Larry. And also, should I go? Let's go with the bros. We can go and handle them.
Fellas,
hi, guys.
How you feeling, Lee? Look, I'm really sorry you almost got killed out there. We should have told you how dangerous it was.
No shit.
You saw what they did to your buddy.
You should.
Nobody's safe until we start to fight back.
Yeah.
But how?
The two of us should go out and do some recon.
Oh, okay.
And we'll all mount up for some revenge.
Hell yeah.
Who the fuck are these people in the woods?
We don't know. We think some of them used to work at the big box up the way.
Save lots.
Yeah. Anyway, they're nutty as all hell and get mad when they're
Save
hungry.
Save lots.
So, are you ready to head out there and find their camp?
Of course. Let's go. We can do it. But we're gonna do that in the next episode. It's gonna be amazing. It's gonna be cool. And I know this every episode of this series is gonna be like different long from different episodes. I don't even know. Some episodes are gonna be an hour, some won't be. But I hope you guys are enjoying it. Next time, I'm Hedgie and you. Bye.